Will the bombing attacks of last autumn and winter come back again? Mr. Chairman, we are proceeding on the assumption that they will. Some months ago, I requested my right honorable friend, the Home Secretary and Minister of Home Security, and his principal colleagues, the Minister of Health, to make every preparation for the autumn and winter war as if we should have to go through the same ordeal as last year, only rather worse. I am assured that everything is being done in accordance with those directions. The shelters are being strengthened, improved, lighted, and warmed. All arrangements for fire control and fire watching are being improved, perpetually. Many new arrangements are being contrived as a result of the hard experience through which we have passed, and the many mistakes, no doubt, we have made. For success is the result of making many mistakes and learning from experience. Many new arrangements have been made, and if the lull is to end, if the storm is to renew itself, London will be ready. London will not flinch. London can take it again. We ask no favors of the enemy.